Three, two, one, go! And 2021 Polar Wear Plunge.